safety, security and reduction in crime rate are the top priority of the Uttar Pradesh government. Keeping these factors in mind, the state government has laid the foundation of the statewide Dial 100 project to provide prompt, integrated emergency services for public safety and security to all persons, including those with special needs, anytime, anywhere in the state of Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh is the fourth largest state in India with the largest population of around 22 crores. The state has 75 districts, 689 towns and cities, and over 1,07,000 villages. The statewide Dial 100 project is being established to act as an umbrella organization to provide improved service delivery to every citizen of the state. The project represents a paradigm shift in the way emergencies are responded to. A state-of-the-art contact center will enable every citizen of the state to connect to the police by any means of communication: landline, phone, SMS, email, VoIP, chat and social media, etc. All calls from any location in the state will be connected to a centralized control room. All urban, semi-urban and rural areas to be covered with same standard of service provided to every citizen. Round-the-clock availability of operational 100 numbers from the entire state. All women staff for answering voice calls with the provision of answering calls in all regional dialects of Hindi, English and other major foreign languages also. To ensure efficient service, experience of distressed caller will also be recorded. SHO and above field officers to be able to view live information of their jurisdiction over the internet. The biggest change would be integrating the police, fire and ambulance services on one emergency number across the state. Police emergency response services to be provided by 3,200 four-wheelers and 1,600 two-wheelers across the state. Live GPS location-based quick dispatch of vehicles to the place of emergency. Radio communication to be used in addition to mobile and internet using radio over internet protocol. Police assistance will reach the caller within 15 minutes in urban areas and 20 minutes in rural areas. Once a citizen dials 100, the control room will trace the caller through GIS-based maps and record all details. The computer-aided system will immediately locate the nearest GPS-enabled patrol vehicle to the caller's location and dispatch it in real time. The police will provide the required emergency response services and hand over the case to the local police. The caller's feedback will be recorded and monitored to ensure satisfaction and improve service delivery. The statewide Dial 100 facility in Uttar Pradesh shall be the largest modern emergency response center for the entire state, with an aim to reach the farthest corners of the state, prevent crime and instill confidence in the citizens. An initiative of the UP Police under the aegis of Honorable Chief Minister Akhilesh Yadav to ensure every state resident's safety and security.